like to point out the safety features of this Boeing 737-700. To fasten your seatbelt, slide the flat end into the buckle. To release, lift up on the buckle. Position the seatbelt low and tight across your hips and wear it anytime you're seated. There are 6 emergency exits, 2 forward exit doors, 2 overwing window exits, and 2 exit doors in the back. Signs overhead, lights on the floor lead to exits. The safety information card is located in the seat back pocket nearest you. In the event of a water evacuation, use the life vest under your seat. Remove only if told to do so. Pull the red tab from the container, remove the pouch. Place the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, buckle in front, and pull to tighten. Once outside, pull down on the red tab to inflate the vest. To manually inflate, go ahead and blow at the tube at your shoulder. Flight attendants are coming by to make sure that your seatbelts are fastened, seat back and tray tables are in the full upright and locked position, and all those carry-on items are completely underneath the seat in front of you. We're in an overhead bin, leaving the area around your feet clear. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is not allowed on board. Federal law prohibits disabling, tampering, or destroying any aircraft lavatory smoke detector. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance on all passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions, including those of smoking and seatbelts.
Thank you.
cellular function on your small portable electronic devices. However, we do ask that you remain seated. Lower your window shade and open the vent.
Before you get out.
Yeah.